Two people are hurt after a car and motorcycle crash in Fayette County overnight. It happened on Route 711 in Springfield Township. State police tell us the motorcyclist, James Shepler, traveled into the opposing lane of traffic, crashing head-on with a car. Shepler suffered major injuries. The woman driving the car, Amber Conlon, suffered moderate injuries.